I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Another day, another dollar. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisted world out here.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She hates me.
Who would have thought? Me, having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. But if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
And try not to die on the way back.
Sammy said I had talent.
He was always a good liar.
Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Better get overtime for this.
Have you seen them? The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
The old grind.
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
There was a time people knew my name. It's Alice Angel, they'd say. Feels like so long ago. But those days can come back. Dreams come true, Susie. Dreams come true.
Always on time.
Oh.
Another day, another dollar. Better get overtime for this. Thank you.
you? Leaving work unfinished. Fortunately, I have you to pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special.
The old grind.
Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait. Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little?